Need a good book? You'll want to head to the library. The Grand Rapids Public Library is hosting their Friends of the Library book sale this weekend. Here to tell us more is volunteer Bill Hill and marketing manager Kristen Carrado. Welcome, you guys. It's so great to have you.
Thank you.
Yeah,
so, Bill, tell us about this massive book sale that you guys are having.
Massive is really the name for it. I counted these suckers, and we have over 30,000 books.
Wow.
All kinds of things. But not just books, we've got CDs and especially a lot of children's books.
That's great. The most popular
ones, the board books, the picture books. Mm-hmm. So we have some samples out here because nothing like a picture to suggest what's out there.
So yeah, this is a perfect example of that you're going to have a wide variety of options for everybody, kids, adults, and all. And do you guys also have audiobooks? I thought I read that. DVDs?
We have DVDs, there's not going to be too many for sale.
Okay.
The prices are pretty astounding. It's going to be three of anything for a dollar.
Wow,
50
that
cents
is
a piece
great.
Or three for a buck. So you could put together an encyclopedia set for yourself. You could get more children's books than you can carry, which is always a prize. And we have an awful lot of CDs.
So, for people that are coming out, and doing this, is it the first time you guys are doing this type of sale, or is this kind of an annual thing for you?
This is annual to semi-annual, depending on how many books we have to deal with.
And do you always get a good turnout and get some
folks
there?
Oh, my goodness. Yeah. If you're shy, don't come early, because there will be crowds and crowds lining around the block. It's a very popular sale. It goes on Saturday, opens at 9 o'clock.
Okay.
So if you're really competitive, be there early. And then Sunday afternoon at noon we open? At 1, and runs till 4. It's a bag sale.
Okay.
So you can fill a bag of whatever you can find in the sale for $5.
And so you're a volunteer, and Kristen, we were talking about, how can folks get involved with the library if they're really interested?
Yeah, we love having volunteers at the library, and it's really easy and interesting to do. So you can just go to our website, and there's an application you fill out, and then you can indicate what you're interested in. So if you want to be a friend of the library, you would work on our ongoing book sales and really help raise money for the library. Some people volunteer in our local history department. Some people volunteer for our special events like Taste of Soul Sunday or Day of the Dead. So whatever they're interested in, we have something to meet their needs.
And you also have some events coming up as well.
We do. We have lots of fun events for kids. If your kids like to build, we have Mindstorms, which are, if you don't know, they're robotic Legos.
And that'll be happening on Saturday during the book sale.
During the book sale. We do it every single Saturday. We also have something called Block Party, which is for the littler kids, and it's building with Legos.
Okay.
Also, on the day of the sale, we will have DIY, so make your own book planters. So you'll take a used book and actually make a planter out of it.
Perfect. And then for Halloween, you have the Day of the Dead, and that will be through October 30th through November 3rd.
November 3rd, right. Day of the Dead, Dia de los Muertos, is an annual celebration. It's a Mexican holiday where people honor those who have passed on by building altars to remember them. So that will be going on. You can see that during our open hours. And then on November 3rd, it's our family day.
Wonderful.
We have local restaurants coming in for free samples. There's activities for kids. There's face painting. There's live music. It's a big fun day.
Well, great, guys. Thank you so much for coming by and telling us what's going on at the Grand Rapids Public Library. And if you want to learn more, you can check out our website, 13onyourside.com, for all that information.